value. Good morning, student. Yesterday I told you find the value of x in the following proportion. Today I am going to tell you find the mean proportion between the numbers. Let us take the example. Find the mean proportion between 18 and 72. Suppose let the mean proportion is equal x. So 18 comma x and 72 is continue. Proportion. When the quantities are in continuous proportion, the second quantity will be repeated. It means this number we have to repeat it. When it is in continuous proportion. Let's see, it is 8x, then x and 72. 8 upon x then equal x upon 72. Cross multiply. So x multiplied by x, 18 multiplied by 72. It is x square and 18 multiplied by 72. It means it is 1296. Now let us take the square. 2 6 12 4 8 2 16 2 3 16 2 2 4 4 8 2 1 2 2 6 12 2 2 4 2 8 16 2 1 2 now it is 3 3 2 6 3 1 1 3 9 27 2 3 9 then 1 it is. So x square is equal, x is equal under root 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Let us take out 1 1 2 2 3 3. X is equal to 2 4 4 3 12 12 3 36. Okay, the value of mean is 36. Okay, now it is your 2 is your classwork and 2 is your homework. This question number 4. 2 A and B is your classwork, C and D is your homework. Do it.